The onePULSE Foundation has terminated the lease for the Pulse Memorial. onePULSE tells us that the property owners did not renew their permit. That means it's up to the property owner, which is Barbara Poma, to take care of the property and the interim memorial. onePULSE says it will continue to pay monthly operating expenses through the end of August. This comes as onePULSE announced back in May a permanent memorial would not be built on the site of the attack. At least